There's a big starby up in Larimer, a big prawn in Ballina. There's the big banana in Coffs Harbour, and the big cheese down in Vidalla. There's a big chook out in Moonbeek, a big Tassie devil in Mole Creek. There's the big barramundi up in Normanton, and a bobtail lizard down in Port Lincoln. As you travel around this great big land, clocking up the memories in your caravan, take a look around and you'll see that Australians love their landmarks. There's the big spot down in Sassafras, the big Ned Kelly out in Ballarat, a big funnel web spider in Jamboree, and a boxing crocodile up in Humpty Doo. Have you seen the big oyster in Taree, or the big kookaburra in Karikari, the big rum barrel up in Bundaberg, and the golden guitar out in Tamworth? As you travel around this great big land, clocking up the memories in your caravan, take a look around and you'll see that Australians love their landmarks. Big, a big miner's lamp, a big dinosaur, and a big mud crab, a big ant, a big Maori cod, and a dog sitting big on a taco box. From the rural hubs to the outback towns, they're catching your eye, slowing you down, tempting you to get your camera out. Click, click. There's a big Mozzie up in Hexham, a big wave down in New Haven. You can't miss the big soldier out in Urala, or the big galah in Kimba. What about the big merino in Goulburn, or the big wine bottle in Pocoburn? There's a great big olive in Tailumbin. There's even a big Captain Cook up in Cairns. As you travel around this great big land, clocking up the memories in your caravan, take a look around, you'll see that Australians love their landmarks. Big.